something. That is when you allow yourself to be consumed with something that's bothering you. Anybody understand that?
Yeah.
But if you are able to manage it, that means that you now have control over something that before was overpowering your thoughts and was clouding you and consuming everything you had. You are now able to manage it. What are some ways you guys think you can manage your stress? Courtney, I'm going to call you after I call Jesse.
Thinking positive about yourself.
Thinking positive about yourself. Nope. I'm giving Courtney one more chance to think about it.
Okay, like, if you're upset, you can try, like, writing in a diary.
Writing a diary. How would writing in a diary help you?
Well, it helps me. I don't know how it helps anybody else.
No, but how does it help you?
Like, if you're mad, instead of saying things that you're going to later regret because it's already in the air, and if saying things that later you're going to regret, you can, like, write down on a piece of paper, and then later you, like, go over it and read the things in your diary and say, I'm over that situation, or stuff like that.
That is perfect. I used to do that. Courtney? Speak loud.
I would ask a close friend to help me and, like help me not be stressed anymore and help me through that moment.
Good. I like that she said a guidance counselor and a teacher.
Sometimes when I'm nervous or unhappy, I feel stressed out.
Mm. Does anybody talk to their parents about their stress? Does anybody? A little bit?
Yeah.
Raise your hand if you talk to your parents about everything. Everything that goes on in your life. Raise your hand if you talk to your parents about some things that goes on, but you're just not like all the way with them. Like you just like, if something good happened, I'm going to tell them. But if something bad happened, I'm going to keep it to myself.
No, I'm
going to
say something if something bad.
You're going to say something that, even if you did it, that's good. Okay? Not even that. Not at all? Raise your hand if you don't talk to your parents at all.